next up, check out what happened to this woman on BBC Radio Ulster.
Unfortunately, earlier in the programme, I was the victim of a prank text about Jimmy Savile, which I mistakenly read out.
And what was the horrendous message you read out?
An alternative view on the Jimmy Savile story. This texter says, I wish everyone would stop criticising Jimmy Savile. He was a nice man. When I was 8, he fixed it for me to milk a cow blindfolded.